It's the 6th of October, 2022, and it's a bit of a cool day today. It's cold, but it's fresh. Yeah, you can see the asparagus ferns starting to turn brown now. That asparagus UC157 is still growing very well. Plenty of green on the garden. Compost bins. Strawberry bed. I want to work on that. Perpetual spinach. Asparagus argentile. Broad beans are flying. Asparagus 157 there, flying away. Collies, cabbages, weeds. Sweet purple asparagus, curly kale. The last onions. Yeah, everything's clicking into place. Even the greenhouse is nearly empty. Walkie leaks. Sprouts and everything's looking great. Them collies. Mary Washington growing well. I think the leaks coming on and all. Oh, wintering onions, Shakespeare. So I'm going to plant the taties next year, hopefully. And fruit bushes. That's conifer's colossal. Tweeds. These are the garlic in here. And they're starting to come through. You see the little shoots there? In my old conservatory, Just want you cleaning out.